Have you ever seen things in Cornelia that just don't seem to belong? Things like this tower. Lufinia leaves its detritus in our world.
Who?
Lufinia, a mysterious nation that created our world with their advanced technology, then vanished.
Just vanished?
Yes, although if by choice, I cannot say. Now then, I believe you have some crystals to revive.
Oh. I hear ya. Just the thought of climbing this thing makes me tired. Mm. What's up?
Just got a feeling, but I can't find the words. I got it. Loss.
Loss? Did you lose something?
That bodes ill.
There's one.
Time to go to work. I barely even got going.
Barely even worth the trouble.
Cold. We are quite high up, after all. Perhaps we may even have the chance to trek through a blizzard.
Really? Are you crazy?
There you are.
Let's make this entertaining.
I hate this. I've got this sinking feeling in my stomach.
I feel like I might be pretty good at climbing.
Don't be so sure. That thought might not be your own, so I'd take it with a grain of salt if I were you.
You speaking from experience?
I once thought that I could swim, but ended up drowning. It wasn't pleasant.
Grain of salt it is.
Jack! Now's your chance!
Time to die!
Is that it?
Let's brace ourselves for what's ahead.
You've looked better.
Your time's up! Feel the
those cubes?
Let's have a look.
They look like they're sleeping. I hope their dreams are at least pleasant.
Looks like that hurts!
You're dust!
Victory was guaranteed.
Look at those icicles. They don't look very stable.
Agreed. Let's keep one eye on the ceiling.
Warm welcome. Come on, follow me. As if we'd lose.
All right, let's keep going.
This is the one. Let's go.
Jack, let's go.
I thought it would be this bad. Let's go slowly.
Broke.
We had best to tread carefully around here.
Ash, show me what you can do.
I'll be talking about
that. Load a couple of things.
Got it.
Feel the pain.
Keep it up, everyone.
Come on.
Let's knock him down. Whatever doesn't kill you, a win is a win.
Glad we made it through there. Shall we take a break?
You've got my vote.
Finally, a challenge.
This'll be fun.
I'm so over climbing.
So, when we first got to this mountain, it was also excitement at the thought of scaling this thing.
Excitement? I don't believe you.
When I think of those feelings of loss and excitement, I see a man. One who lost something because of his pride and carelessness. This whole thing man's not.
I suggest you quit digging while you're ahead, else you'll sink in this future.
Move aside! warm welcome.
Be ready for it.
Take it from here, Neon.
Look at
now, why don't you learn a couple things?
Better next time. Okay. This is the same color as the boulder earlier. Jack, let's take a look.
Sure. But first, let's clear the field.
Almost disappointed, Jack.
Over there.
I need a break.
I know you don't want to hear this.
Then don't say it.
No can do. This one's not like the rest. Don't let your guard down.
Do that fast.
Its body is decaying. Look, it's creating sludge.
Smells nasty. Using its own flesh as a weapon!
The whole area is covered in that rot. What do we do? We're running out of room to maneuver. There must be a way to get rid of it.
We're a few steps behind.
We've had worse than this!
Help!
lost half its body, but it's still going. And admires tenacity.
It's just a mindless hit. The survival. Now take your own advice. And keep your guard up. You're not dead yet.
Please tell me that's not the last one.
No room for mistakes.
Pleased to meet you.
It looks like we're together again.
I'm so excited.
I'm honored. It's a privilege to work with you. Let's do this.
It's nice to meet you. My dreams come true.
A pleasure to meet you.
It's an honor.
I'm counting on you.
I'm glad.
Get away from me!
Thank you, Jack. I owe you one.
Don't worry about it. Let's keep moving.
So the Earth Crystal's in here somewhere, right?
Yeah, though it's covered in darkness.
Something smells rotten in here.
It does.
Let's move.
See what's inside, Jack.
Have a look at this.
Warm welcome.
Hiding in a place like this, huh?
Take it from here, Neon!
Let's go.
Be ready for anything.
No sweat.
You look almost disappointed, Jack.
That's insane! I can't even see the bottom.
You better watch yourself.
Feel the pain!
Wow, I didn't think we'd get through this way.
We'll use this to get back.
Attacking them head-on is suicide.
Then let's find another way. I'm not about to die here. Change.
from here, Neon!
Up ahead!
Let's make this entertaining.
This pillar is one stiff breeze away from falling over.
Now we've got an easy way back.
Are we gonna go back or what?
Those cubes?
Let's have a look. There you go.
Let's make this entertaining. Wall's moving! We've gotta do something! The clock's ticking. Any ideas, Jack?
Now we have a way back.
We can set up base here.
This is the one.
Come on, follow me.
Hey, Sophia. Just what is this dark crystal? I know what it can do, but what in the world is it?
I wish I could tell you, but there's no way for us to know for sure.
Astos might know something.
Good point. Let's ask him next time.
I wouldn't.
Why?
You don't want me to repeat myself. Trust me.
Scary.
We can use this to go up.
Let's go.
Be ready for anything.
All right.
Take it from here, Neon!
Watch and learn a couple of things.
I've had enough of this.
Check it out, Jack.
Do you remember anything about that place, Ash?
A little. It's where I got the crystal from Jack.
Ah, right. Makes sense.
Reminisce about the past when you're old and gray. Right now, we got a job to do.
Works like a chump.
Now don't get hit yourself.
Use my strength!
I see some cubes over there.
Should we take a breather?